receive it. I'm telling you, that's the word right there. You must believe it to receive it. The word that was given yesterday, because I'm doing some lives. Remember, I said I was a little shaky there for a little while, but God has raised me up, and I know I'm taking care of my voice. I'm trying to do the best that I can and taking care of my voice. And that's why I need your prayers. I need your love. I need your support all across the social media platform, all across for our third world countries. I'm telling you, God has a plan and a purpose for your life. And as long as you click in what God has spoken, what God has said, church, you will not miss a thing. God knows what He's doing. He's functioning in your life. And as long as you are allowing God to come in, God's gonna breathe on it. I just said a word right there. God's gonna breathe on it. God's gonna bless it. God's going to anoint it. God's gonna stand you up with power and in might. I'm telling you, God has greatness for you in your life, because little is much when God is in it. Once again, I want to salute each and every one of you for coming in on this channel, and literally share it, like it, and come and subscribe to it as we go into our lives, that allow these teachings to be a blessing in your life and to be a blessing. You want to be an evangelist? Share this word of God. You can see it on TV. Those who have smart TVs, smartphones, tablets, iPhones, there's so many ways across the board that literally that you can have the word of God in your ear. And I'm telling you, church, don't be dismayed. Don't be dismayed. God's going to make it happen for you. What man had said no, God has said yes. What man has said no, God is saying yes. God loves you with a passion. God wants to honor your life and to bless your life, to anoint your life, and to see so many things to move forward, to honor our God, to honor our Lord, to honor our Savior for all in which and what He has for you. Amen. Hallelujah. It all belongs to the Lord. Come on now. It all belongs to the Lord. Come on now. Because Jesus loves you in that way. And as you bless God, how do I bless God? You're going to bless Him with your praise. You're going to bless Him with your worship. You're going to bless Him with your life. You're going to be putting God first. And I'm telling you, you want to see the difference. There's going to be some shaking. And I'm telling you, God's going to be doing some baking in your life. I know it's going to hurt. It's going to be painful, but it's going to be for a little while. As you endure, God will channel you in to channel you out. God knows how to catapult you. God knows how to move you into the next realm and unto your next blessing. I'm telling you, it all belongs to the Lord. He is our Savior. He is our King. Come on now, because that's who we're celebrating here tonight. Amen. We are celebrating our King. Amen. Come and sing this song with me here tonight, and expressing the love of God, because we know without a shadow of doubt, that God loves us. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. can honor God, that we can serve God with all our hearts, with all our soul, with all our mind, with all our strength. We thank you, Lord, that the love of God excites us here
His
today.
Presence, His love,
Lord,
is
we
so
thank you, Jesus.
Thick and tangible. And
thank you, Father,
tonight,
for engulfing us with your love.
There are some of you here that have not encountered the love of God. And tonight, God wants to encounter
oh,
you.
We thank
and
you,
wants
Jesus.
You to feel His love.
Embrace
His
us here tonight,
love.
Father.
Without it, these are just songs.
Embrace
these are just words.
Us here
these are
tonight,
just instruments.
Jesus.
Without the love of God, it's
oh,
just like
because
us
of your
just
love,
making
Father.
Noise. But the
that
love
you came down.
And whenever the
you rescued me.
Father.